So here we go. We're gonna start you off with the last bit of gold. This is all I got. You actually got a super thick. We'll save it. Hopefully it's not a judge. Shorty to 25. All right, how about some Ripken? It's gonna be Antonio in the Raiders, 99. Raiders uni. All right, RJ Barrett. Anything Zion. I'd imagine we see something in short. There's a Wander Franco and a Judge to 50. Josh Jacobs. Something there for my YouTube guys. Links are right there inside chat. All my Hitmasters guys know where to go. All right, let's keep them rolling. Got a Nolan, Tom Brady. Taylor coming up next, Glenn, with some silver packs. All right, there we go. Baker, short print, 25. Magic and Lamar. And yes, sir, Aaron Judge. I'm gonna have all 25 of them. So that'll get us started off with a little bit of packs. We got some silvers coming up next. Nothing like a little Judge out of the gold packs. That was it. That's all I got. I think that's all I'm gonna have. I do got a few silvers. I got a whole tube we're working out of right now. I think we just got into a new batch of 50, starting with Taylor. Russo, thanks, man. Taylor, here we go. That's number 11, 12, 13. Baker. Baker. You've been bakerized. A little thick here. Durant. All right, Campbell. Cracked ice, Campbell. Glenn coming up with a few silvers next. Pack number 11. Got a Mike Trout explosion. Nice. Shorty to 40. That'll definitely get your money back. Sweet. I think you have a talent for Alright, start you off with the a trout explosion. Now it's Taylor. We're gonna get Glenn rolling here with a few more silvers. Starting off a fresh tube. Doug's up next. Here we go, Glenn. Good luck, man. Redemption base. That'd be funny. Barrett. Blake and Magic. Brady and Porter Jr. Glenn, thanks, man. Doug's coming up next with some selects. And here we go. We got 16, 17. I opened up a fresh new box there of the 18, 19. It's also on the list for our slam. And Copper jumping out there. Sardich. Schroeder is Drew Holiday, the white back. Couple of nice inserts. Dirk die cut and Okafor. Get into some of the newer stuff. J.R. Smith, die cut, Thad Young. Latrell Sprewell and Canter 99 for your ink. Drilling at least one hit out of both, but we still got one pack left, I think. Let's see. Harrison Barnes, Steph. So one out of each year. That was Doug. Corey coming up next. Pouch Chrome Hobby. Doug, thanks, man. We got a sale on Father's Day packs. So the Father's Day packs, which are loaded, I got a fresh tube, $7.99 a pack. Don't forget, 20% off, too, if you get five or more. We also got a sale on our silvers, $8.99 a pack. Five or more, 20% off, fellas. Great time to go ahead and jump in on those deals. Doing a little small pack. Pack session right now. We'll get into a few pack randoms in just a minute. We're starting to build up on our teams. So 16, 17. I think that might have been my last box of that one. Hang on, taking a quick scan. No, actually got another box. Just put it up real quick. Thank you. Hang tight. I was putting up a quick box real quick. Alright, they were on sale for the last hit, $14.99, but I'm gonna put them back up just a couple bucks. They were $20 packs. I'm gonna put them at $17.99 for you. So $17.99, that's a fresh box, last one, 16-17 select basketball that I got on deck right now. So a brand new box loaded up on that. Let me take this one hit out real quick. Corey, I don't want you to wait no more. I still gotta take a hit out on select 18-19, but good luck, Corey. And there you go. We got the hit. A little Reese McGuire. That's Corey. Two per box. I don't know if that was the last one or not. We'll find out in just a minute. A couple guys have some of these. That's Boyd Silver. Corey, thanks, man. Drilling out one hit. Jay, let me check those before I break them. You got the same packs coming around. Where's my select? New box of select is up. The other select has a hit knocked out. I need to check on this 19 Topps Chrome real quick to see if I'm busting live packs for you or not. And it is still live. It should have one autograph still left somewhere inside here. So Jay is going to take a stab at that. Good luck. Let's do this. 7, 17, 14. This is Jay. Don't forget about my jumbos up there. I got jumbos at $20 a pack. 5 hits per box there for you. DeGrom. 20% off of 5 or more. Looking for this last hit. Still gonna hide. That's Jay for us right there. Thanks. Taylor's back up. Hope you're doing good out there, Jay. Number 2, and we got some prison. There goes our silver Markkanen. Silver pack. Short print 25 for Noah. All right, there we go. That was Taylor and Corey bringing up Michael, jumping into some of the new stuff. What's happening, man? Good luck, man. We got a new box unparalleled. This is some of our heritage. High number.
If you think you're exposed to HIV or have flu-like symptoms, tell your doctor right away. They may
Kyle Zimmer. Go over our list here and see what we got for shorties. SPs and variations. I'm not sure how they're doing it here. Alright. See if we can get a little something out of Unparalleled. Take a look at these. The rookies. There's one hit for you. Got the relic. Not bad. New look at the Unparalleled here. That's 200. Oh, those are cool. So they got like pyramid style base. Got this Unparalleled up for bigger packs. It's also in single box teams. We also have it there on the touchdown list. We'll get into some of those in just a minute. Right now we're running a pack session. The Dawn is coming up here next. Go with a few packs. Let me knock one out of Unparalleled. That's Michael B. All right, thanks, man. Yo, what's up? What's up, Richie, Eric, Brent? What's up, guys? The Dawn coming up with a couple silvers. Ryan, Brent, Bill, Jeremy, and Jerome. Unparalleled is going to give us two autographs, one memorabilia card, and seven numbered parallels. So we got two ink cards left in the pick of packs right now. 20% off with promo code MORE, M-O-R-E. Any five or more, 20% off. What's up, Eric? It's Allen Iverson, Allen Iverson, and D-Hop. Dawn, we got a little cracked ice. Soto. I'm walking away with a little one-time magic. Ryan, we're still looking for the last hit on those. Don, thanks again. We got Brent Bill coming up next. This is Ryan. Take advantage of the sale, fellas. Any five or more, 20% off. Promo code MORE. Oh, we got a green one. Juan Soto. $99 for that one. One hit still left in here. And it's still gonna stay. Ryan, thanks, man. Little bit of Brent. Brent, I tried to hook you up with some base, some extra base in there. Hope you got it in your package this week. If you need more, man, let me know. I can't remember exactly what it was. I didn't have that much elite. I'm gonna do silvers there, Jeremy. Let me get you loaded up. We got number 415. I got a nice deal on silvers. $8.99 a pack, guys, plus your promo if you put it in, five or more. Super deal on those. Father's Days are even better at $7.99. Just as loaded as these, guys, so don't sleep on those. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Jerome's got Dahmer's 14. Alright, so let's get you going. Brent A. Miller, what's happening, brother? I'm gonna pull you some heat out this week. I feel a Merino coming, dude. There's a Merino right when I said that. Base. Deontay Johnson. Purple. Singletary. Jim Kelly. Saquon. He's gonna be a beast. They got a buzz back on Daniel Jones. They were saying no skills. Now they're all liking them. There's our short print 55. Metcalf. Looking for two hits. This is a brand new fresh box. Brand new fresh box. I'm actually going to have to get into another case here pretty soon. Kelsey. Did a better job on Donruss. They still got the same Donruss look, but I feel like it's better. It's either more loaded or... I don't know. Nice patch for Woodson, 25. Check that out. There's the test for the Tim Brown. A little old school pack for you. With the little new Riley Ridley. Bryce Love rookie in there. Hawkinson, oh, gonna leave the ink still in there. Where's Harris? Canvas. Base. All right, 19 Donruss, we got one still in there, an autograph. Bill, coming up next. Brent, thanks, man. If you guys are just coming in, we got a little pack session we're rolling with right now. We're going to run into some pack randoms next. Got at least four or five of them sold out, ready to go. Same deal with teams, at least five, six teams sold out. We got another slew of teams that were ready. We'll look at those in just a minute. Oh, that was Donruss. Donruss MLB, one. That was Donruss MLB. We have one hit left. We still got one ink card left. Donruss football. Yep, no sweat. Thanks, Brent. Anytime, man. Bill, save your silvers to the end. 13 prestige. Looking for some Lev Bell. 13 prestige. It's Davis. Marcus Davis to 10. Those are tough pulls. Some Dobson. It's a relic. still one coming out. I think we got four per box inside these. Two relics, two autos. Swoop. Short print, 25. For a 101. Oh, Will Grier, close. It's number to 10. One out of prestige, a couple shorties. Jammy coming up next. Bill, thanks, man. Let me knock that out of the hit log. Jerome Corey coming up here after Jeremy. Still two autos, one relic left in this prestige. Nope. Never mind. One auto left. So I'm going to go ahead and put those last packs on sale. They're already $3.99, guys. Go ahead and take it out. It should be an auto. I'll put $2.99 on the price for you. I think they were already on sale. It should have been at least $5 a pack. $2.99 there for you. Last prestige packs if you want to take those down. All right, Jeremy, good luck. Silvers. We're on a new tube. Giannis. There goes a nice Deshaun Watson. SP25. Pretty cool looking card. Zeke, all right, there we go. This is our spokes. I think that's what they're called this year. SP there to 50. All right, some Haskins there, $2.99. Load them up. $8.99 special on these silvers, $7.99. Father's Day, any five or more. Zion, boom, nice $2.99, what a hit. First numbered Zion I pulled, that's Jeremy. Alright, there you go. Nice little pack session for you. Judge Joey Bart. That's Jeremy. Jerome coming up. Looking for that one ink card. $21.31.44. All right, got Ryan Anthony coming right up here in just a minute. What did I have to do there? Nothing. Those were all silver packs. All right, so Jerome, let's do it. Yep, it sure was. Stupid money. You're right. It was. I think at first it was two going for $2, 200. Looking for the last hit. There's Trubisky. Riley Ridley. Panthers. Jerome, thanks. Corey, coming up. We got new cases coming up here on the jumbo and on this regular hobby. Right now I'm going to put up a new box here on the 19. Top Chrome, one of you guys are about to knock it out. Corey, good luck. It's either you or Ryan. Last chance. Ah, Hoskins. It's gonna hold. Ryan's taking the hit down. That was Corey. Only $5 a pack, guys, for the brand new Topps Chrome Hobbies. It's two hits per box, too, so a great deal. You're saving at least $1 a pack. Usually got them up at $5.99. Wanted to run through them. So $5 special. Plus, you got 20% off if you pick up 5 or more, fellas. You can't beat that deal. Go ahead and jump in on your packs. New boxes loaded up there. Ryan, let's see what we got for you. Hit should be in here. Anthony, you're up next. I think we're going to jump into a few pack randoms here first. We got Tribute and some Sterlings. There we go. Got your rookie Jansen. It's a Kristen Stewart. Autograph Refractor Parallel. Renfro there too. Redemption coming out there. See if we can get a Guerrero Jr. rookie. All right, still got the hit though, Ryan, so thanks, bud. We put up a new box already, so it's loaded up. 5 a pack. Anthony O. What's happening, bro? Yep, it sure is. 99, there we go, Fernando. Some of that new class showing up. Simmons, there's Kyler. Yep, storms all over the place. I don't have too much thunder and lightning, although it was threatening there a little while ago. We're not getting hit too bad yet. I'm probably like 10, 15 minutes down the road from the shop. There's McKay. 50. All right, so that was Anthony O. And getting us squared away there, we're going to start a little bit of Sterling here. We do got a tribute pack break, so we're going to get some of that rolling. Cut this video and I'll do a couple pack breaks for you guys in just a moment. We'll come back.